Hello mga kaps, ngayon po ituturo ko naman sa inyo kung paano magpalit ng blade ng bandsaw cutting machine. Okay po, let's go and make complicated things work smoothly. Now we're going to change the band knife of this machine. Okay, this is a bandsaw, and right now, as you can see, the blade is so thin already, too small, so we need to change this one. First, you have to open the lock, that one, and then open that one, hold it. Okay. Next, you have to remove this one, the sharpener. Okay. Next, remove also this one. Okay, and you have also to remove this one. This is the guide, so the blade can go out from here, okay? So take that out, and also you have also to get to, just be careful because the blades are sharp, the blade is sharp, I mean. So you have to remove that one. You have also to open the under cover. Yeah, like that. Okay, and then loosen the belt, because right now the belt is so tight, so you have to loosen there to make it loose. Are you learning? Okay. Now the blade is loose, remove, but you have to align first the slots. Align with each other. See? Do you see that? There is an opening there, a slot to let the knife pass through. So you have to align this 1, 2, 3 all together to let this knife go out. Okay, let's do it slowly. And be careful. There you go. Sige. Okay. Hold on.
Careful.
So this is the old knife, the old blade, and we are going to change it with a new one. See the difference? Yeah. So ito na po mga kaps, yung blade na tinanggal natin. Ito po yung luma. Ito po yung ipapalit natin. Tingnan naman po ang pagkakaiba. Ito po yung luma, ang liit na. Ito naman po yung bago, kakabit natin. So, okay po, itutuloy po natin. Pasensya na kayo mga kaps kung nag-i-English ako ngayon, kasi po, yung tinuturuan ko ngayon ay ibang lahi. So, let's continue now. This is the new one. Be careful not to cut yourself. Okay? This is so sharp. Okay? See that? That's dangerous, it is. Okay, hold that. He will put it there. Tapos open mo muna sa amin dito sa tubo. first here. Okay, just make sure you can insert that into the slot slowly, slowly. Okay, there it goes, it's in already. That will be later on, just I'll put it on the wheel. Okay, like that, and in the another wheel down there. Did you see that? There are three wheels. The other one is here, then there. See, those are the drive wheels. Okay, and then put tension, tighten it first slowly, and then try to rotate it to center the knife like this. Okay, more slowly, tighten it again. Okay, rotate it again, like that, slowly, slowly. Okay, one more, tighten it again, rotate it again. Okay, stop. Make sure that the tension is enough. Not too tight, not too loose. Just enough. See that? Okay, the sharp edge facing you. Huh? Make sure the sharp edge, this one, facing here. Okay. So, check on the other, under. Make sure this is center also. Here on the wheel, this knife also centered on the wheel. Okay, rotate it. Rotate. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah, now put the guide. Just be careful, because only one wrong move and you will be cut. Thank you. there's a lock under, so make sure that you have locked that one. Now we're going to close the cover before we run the machine for safety. Lock it to be sure, and also the upper part. It's closed now, and be sure to lock it. And the other one. Okay. And put back the sharpening. The sharpening stone or the sharpener. The sharpener is the one maintaining the sharpness of the blade, of course. Make sure that it is on the center. So when you are doing the sharpening, left and right is evenly sharpening. Yeah, because this is the blade. The blade. This is the left side, and this is the right side.
Yeah.
So when you are doing sharpening, should be sharpening both sides, not only one side. Both sides should be sharpened properly. So we have two sharpeners. This is for the left, and this is for the right. And the blade is on the center.
The blade, you choose that one?
Yeah.
It's neat, like that?
No, it is like that, it's
yeah.
Far.
Yeah,
okay. Once you pull it that, it engages against the blade.
And the good position here?
Yeah. Yeah, we will see that. We will check that later. We're running it. Okay? Okay, now we have to close all the openings so that it is safe for us to operate. So you have to turn this like that. Now it's open there, it's closer. And there's another one. You have to clean to turn it like that also. Okay, so now it's safe. Then we are going to set the position of the sharpening stone. Okay? First, turn it on. Now it's running. Then engage the stone. Once only one is working, it means it's not centered. So you have to center that by means of this bolt. This bolt. Okay, you have to loose that. And then align in the center. Engage it again. See, should be running all together, the same time. Then tighten it. Okay, it's done. Let's stop first. Then we'll engage, see, I'm pulling it this way, so it will engage against the knife. See, first one is running. See that? Almost. One more. Okay. One more. Perfect. See? Now it's sharpening the knife. So you can see, just be careful that means now running. Okay. And you have to switch off again. Don't touch the knife while it is still running. Okay, now we are going to test the machine if it is already sharp. Okay, switch on. Here is the fabric. And then cut. See that? One more time. Make it fast. Make it faster. That is sharp already. Only a second. Okay. Okay po, so ayan po, napalitan na po natin. Sana po ay meron po kayong natutunan sa araw na ito. Okay? Bye-bye! Ingat po kayo!